Well, good morning, peeps. We got the kids out. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning to go potty. Neighbors are out sitting. So they're just checking them out. Nice and cool this morning. We're gonna try a yellow speckleback spoon, see if that will work. Got a little weight on there, but you want to reel it in fairly quickly to get that action going on that spoon and keep it off the bottom. We're gonna give this one a try. Possibly get a little more action. I may just move that sinker up the line. What it will do is you'd think as murky as the water is, we would have catfish, but I don't know. Neighbors going out on the boat. Okay, let's try a crawdad. May get a chance to get a cat to the hook. You know, it kind of came out, but you want the tip of the hook to be buried into the lure so that you don't get a snag. I'm gonna have to redo this one. Okay, let's see what we can do. Still ain't getting it out there as far as I want. And then I got a bird's nest. There we go. Restring the pole. Yeah, we got a fish on. Check that out. freaking time. See what he is. It looks like a white bass. I got the drag set a little low because I don't want to snap my line. I'm only running 5 pound test. See if we can get him in here. That's a cat. Yes. Yes. He was a fighter. Thanks for watching Travels with Greg and Betty. If you like what you see, hit the thumbs up button. If you don't, hit the thumbs down. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment. Just remember, happy camping. Be safe.